Yo, I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I wanna really, really, really wanna zig a zig.
If you want my future, forget my past. If you wanna get with me, better make it fast.
Now don't go wasting my precious time. Get your act together, we could be just fine. I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
So tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
I wanna really, really, really wanna zig a zig.
If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. Make it last for.
She got G like MC, you liked it on a easy V. You doesn't come for free, she's the real lady.
And as for me, how you'll see,
slam your body down and wind it all around. Slam your body down and wind it all around.
If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. Make it last forever, friendship never ends. If you wanna be my lover, you have got to give. Taking it too easy, but that's the way it is. If you wanna be my.
That's very fun chart.
Exciting.
It's kind of amazing how sometimes children pick, you know, songs. I mean, I cannot even imagine. Like, that's like really, you know, that song, just, you know, what you heard, if you really be my lover, that's kind of very, very, sexual? In a way?
Maybe it's just you.
This is just me.
maybe it's just all boys.
No, but what I'm saying is that now that we're thinking it back, you know, sometimes it's funny in a contrast, you know, sometimes we just do what we like because we just simply like, regardless of what kind of definition and meaning it has, but we just do it because we just simply like it with using our own five senses, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Then we say it, we like it, we just do it, you know.
Just do it.
But I can completely agree that I was one of those kids too. I mean, I just do it. Who knows? God only knows that what kind of things that I was doing. I'm pretty sure I was doing a lot of expressing and singing naughty songs without knowing its definitions, really.
It's true.
But that song, I mean, and you know, it's one of those 90s songs, and you know, it got the fun beat. I can definitely picture myself just really dancing fun. Girls, a lot of girls, you know, would too, you know, sing along and dancing like a superstar. So, I mean, you know, everyone has their, you know, big dreams and, you know, kids, childhood, that's what it's all about, you know. Just do what you like and have that big dream, you know, and hopefully one day you would achieve that dream. Bringing it back that, you know, I always wanted to be popular. I also wanted to be wise too, you know.
You wanted to be wise when you're a child? That's pretty wicked. That's pretty amazing. I don't know if I want to be wise or wanted to be a wise person when I was a child.
Maybe it's just big affection for my grandmother.
Mm.
My grandmother always told me, when you grow up, you should be wise. You know, wise like a turtle. Although you're slow like a turtle. But just like the, you know, the rabbit and the turtle story, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Where they have the race and, you know, rabbits take a break, you know, in the middle of the race. And eventually turtle takes the victory.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, because turtle didn't stop from there, despite his slow speed and agility. He kept going, and in the end he achieved and he surpassed the rabbit, you know.